big eyes on the head. Look at the eyes of the fish, because he lives in deep waters. They have the heads of the fish separately. And a lot of people may buy just the heads of the fish, take them home and make fish soup. And then they clean the fish. They take that back skin off, clean it, you know. And there's a long bone in the middle of the fish. They take that long bone off, and he's making that now. And then they cut it in pieces, and that is for fillet. So you get fillet of fish powder, and that is delicious. It can be fried or grilled. On our hot tour on Thursday, we're going to enjoy this fish. It's delicious. But tomorrow, we're going to enjoy the tuna. Tomorrow. Tomorrow, Ishpada, the day after tomorrow. All right? Look at the way he's doing it. He's going to take the long bone off. I'm just moving so that you can take pictures.
What do they use the leftover for?
This is for selling.
No, this part.
It's for selling the heads as well. People buy them. You cook them.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. There are little bones on the side. Take the little bones off.
Let me see, the eyes are a delicacy. I will take your word for it.
Throw it on the floor.
Eu estava à espera para ver a sobrinha a sair. O mano está de férias, é? Look at the way he's doing it now. Again, the other side of the fish. And what would be left at the end? Yes, something will be left. Bones. A long bone. And it's white fish. No blood in this fish at all. Right? He's going to throw that long bone in the trash can. Look. Yeah. There it goes. No bones at all. You eat the fish without bones. And now he's going to cut it in pieces, I think. No? They will prepare it. And so that's the way you